YouTube. Just a little update, Halloween update for the undertow. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but here she is. Got my little costume on here, playing Undertaker. I'm gonna give you a little show. There she is, she's the undertow. A couple of rats up on the hood running around. Got a little carried away with the paint the other day. I was gonna just paint the grill, but I ended up painting more. Got the front axle pivoting. I got kind of a makeshift. This is actually the original throttle from the tractor. A couple of black roses. Got my dash made. Missing the temperature gauge. I got the voltmeter and oil pressure gauge. Oh, I put a couple fenders on it too. I bought these from a buddy of mine. They're off of WDL's Chalmers. They were all beat and smashed to crap, and I pounded and got them flattened out the best I could. Lots of stuff to do yet, but she's coming pretty good. Gotta get my gas tank in there yet and get the alternator hooked up. Well, should we go for a little ride? Here we go. Fire up. I have a little pump there. I take my rats off the hood. Put a tranny in second gear here. I got the automatic in second gear and we're off. That was too fast. give the camera to the wife and I'll go up and down the driveway and take a look here. One more little show, I guess. Oh, I got these skulls on here. I got a little carried away with the overspray on the engine. I just got to paint that again, I guess. I think she's got a pretty neat stance. I got the hood tilted down just a little bit so it goes downhill. Well, thanks a lot for watching. That's it for this video. Happy Halloween. Don't let the ghosts and the goblins get you. Take care.